Life-saving donation for two Oklahoma City lawmen, bulletproof vests presented to officers Zachary Barby and Braden Downs. Both survived an on-duty shooting in separate incidents. They say their bulletproof vests saved their lives.
The officers, they know a lot of times what they're going into. Sometimes they don't, but they willingly go in to try and protect the community and do everything they can to keep Oklahoma City safe.
The donation saves the department hundreds of dollars in replacement costs.